Hello, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to take any image and remove the background quickly and easily and for free. So as you know, there are tools like Canva where you actually have to have the premium version of Canva to remove the background. But there's another tool, a free tool provided by Adobe. If you go to this URL, I'll put it in the description and pinned comment, adobe.com/express, and then this big long URL, it'll take you to their background removal tool. As you can see, it's free to use, no credit card. I don't even have an account logged in right now. So what you'd want to do is upload a photo. The format has to be these three here, and it only can be up to 40 megabytes, which is fine. You can expand it in other tools. Then find the photo that you want to upload, double click or click on it and hit open. It'll then load that photo. And as you can see, it quickly and easily removed the background from that image. Now what I can do is I can either open it in Adobe Express, which is kind of like their Canva competitor, or you can go to download. If you go to download, it'll download this as a PNG file. Now when we go over to Canva, I can remove this one here. I can go over to upload files. I can find the downloaded file, which is this one here, and then I can just click and add that file anywhere on my canvas here in Canva or whatever I use. And then as you can see, I can just use that image without the background. So again, you go to Adobe Express, which is the free background removal tool, upload your image, and you are good to go. Have any questions? Put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.